right, round three here.
No, don't, no.
We're playing hybrid that. Animals.
Speaking of, I gotta change the name thingy on this. Nah.
Beep.
Edit. Alright, so... Oh, Stanley.
Sauce.
Yes. Yes, yes. Yes, yes. I like how whenever it's on the idle screen, this is all they see.
This is our background?
Bleep, bloop.
Beep. So how much plot are we going to have? I remember this place as if in a dream. A dream from which I could never wake.
Or walk.
Exit to the left to skip training, or proceed to the right. See a page from Shovel Knight having a useless duck. Oh, my eyes!
Hey, Bob. In.
Yes?
You can head bob.
I don't like these graphics.
Head bob.
I can only do it while standing still. Jump to avoid spikes.
You don't like these graphics?
It's hard on my eyes, the motion blur.
I like it. It's like an old TV.
Yeah. I have no hearts! Oh, I know this works. Oops. Hold down A to jump higher. Isn't that a rule in every game ever? Down... Oh, you just press down. You don't need a down jump. That sounds like it could be a problem. You cannot head bob on those floors.
You're a waperer.
My dreams weren't always haunted. Once upon a time, they were rich and vibrant. This is their story. Oh, my eyes! Ah! Need to visit the Red Switch Palace, it looks. Ah! Okay, don't...
That here does awesome.
I tried to head bob, and it killed me.
This music?
Yeah.
This is very music.
Oh! Okay.
Nope. A cave.
Oh, it's big. Southwest Nook.
Oh, no! Hi, lady.
There's a secret at the base of the sky pillars.
Why are you all the way down here?
This is our home.
Why would you live in a place like this?
She just can't get out.
Oh, wait.
What?
He can't see anything. I gotta switch the game capture. Why does it keep resizing the thing?
You... Yes!
Sorry.
Could you hear everything just fine?
Yeah, you can hear things, you just can't see things.
Hi.
Oh!
Oh! Well, that's inconvenient! We cannot head bob on this map.
Big screw bet.
Poisonous swamp water ahead.
Oh.
It is true!
It's so poisonous, in fact, that it makes you blink and disappear.
I hate that. That's the worst poison. Actually, it's one of my favorites.
By the way, we're going to leave about an hour early to go and go.
Hunt Pokemans?
Yep.
Deep Elm Basin. Beware the evil! This is retro.
That guy is
a chow.
Yeah.
Everything is terrible! He is our chow. Someone locked all the doors! I'm not afraid of the evil. I'm afraid of what this place does to people. Someday I'll buy a big boat and sail away. You tell him.
You do that, very maroon small child.
Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. It was a dungeon. This looks very Zelda 2.
It is kind of Zelda 2. Oh, well, that was useful.
Okay.
Did you press to jump higher and see if you could get there? Oh. Wow, those birds sure are flying in the exact same place for a long time. That
looks
very suspicious for having nothing there.
It's not a secret. Hey, it's another city. Starlight Terrace. That's not what I'm looking for?
I like this music. This is very music.
Don't! Everything is locked!
This is very
music. Locked. My eyes are adapting, probably. I thought I'm dying. Alright, so there's nothing that way.
Shin is not used to the concept of a thing that looks like an actual TV screen. An old CRT TV.
I don't have a TV of this quality.
I used to have cathode ray TV about this quality. Hey, look, these are solid.
Ah!
No, they are not solid.
No, they're...
I like the video gamey style off down there.
Super Mario World Central would not accept this game.
Nope, Super Mario World Central would not accept this game.
Oh no!
I really like the sound mixing in this game, though, a lot.
I like the music.
I like the sound effects, too.
It sounds very authentic.
It sounds very video game.
That's what I said, ain't it? Stemmons community. These doors aren't locked. Oh no! Subcon is the fastest way to travel. Really? We had to find the other subcon doors first. Do 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 do. There's one in the castle to the east. To subcon. Does not open from this side. The waterways are full of secrets. Secrets and toxic waste. We don't use the waterways anymore. To waterways. Not as they not use them, no one's allowed to use them unless they have one of the interchangeable antimatter keys. Six pieces of the king's heart. One each in the south, east, and west. Two in the north, one deep underground. How do I know this? Not telling! This is very video-
You suck then, I'm sorry.
This game is so authentic, I like it.
This game had a lot of love put into it.
Probably. Nope. Fishing village.
It's always nighttime in fishing village.
This door bears a strange symbol. It does not appear to open.
You just wanted to do that, didn't you?
She could have helped save me, but she didn't.
She's mean.
That just speaks of a great fish that lives in the waterways.
Oh, maybe that's why you died.
Maybe I'll catch that fish someday.
Well, you didn't catch the gentleman who fell.
You're the worst lady. The head bob... What?
The nerve of something.
The head bob button is not very authentic. And oh no, it's a... Path of... Town of Lakewood. The Arcadian passed through not long ago.
Ah, get it? Arcadian?
This is not an arcade game. I locked something good in the basement. Okay.
Thanks for telling me about...
I thought I saw a rat around here. Okay.
You locked a rat in the basement?
Yeah, it was a good rat. They say the Arcadian has a mask that can see ghosts.
Oh no.
It's like walking to you and head bobbing. Hello, I am the key lender. Would you like to borrow a key? Can you keys if you have none, but you will incur a debt. It is better to find keys in the field if you are able. Okay. That sounds dangerous. I found a key on the floor. Would you like it? Yes. Oh. Thanks. Keys must be returned to lenders if they were borrowed from. Well, you just gave that to me, so it's mine. A key lender. This is a very peculiar world. And I had to take another path to get up there. Bloop. It's a secret. Our viewer must be confused. House of Keys. House of Gems. Oh, hey, gems. Hello, I am the jeweler. What will it be? Do you buy or sell gems?
It looks like you use gems to buy things.
Hall of Speed runs. An evil wizard fragmented the king's heart and scattered the pieces across the land. So the king's dead now, I guess.
I would imagine so.
Hello, hello, welcome to the Fantabulous Hall of Speedruns. Gotta go fast. It's a clue. That'll do it! Oh, okay, gotta go fast. Coffee. Oh god. Drink caffeine, walk very fast. I'm not even running, I'm just walking. Very flooded with lava. Yeah.
Whatever that thing is.
I don't know, gotta go fast.
You know it. I am very satisfied with my purchase of this game. It is very charming.
Oh. It's a maze. I am completely and utterly lost. I made a good jump. I made a mistake. Mistakes were made! I don't like this place anymore.
Oh!
Blind Fall.
That's very Nintendo-era game, though.
That does not make it for excusable.
I don't think it's forgivable, but it's just very Nintendo game.
Ooh!
Yeah, it gives you a double jump.
Gotta go fast. I feel like I've been here before. But not with a double jump.
Jumped.
This is a very non-linear... So what was that thing?
Verb.
I don't like this place. Mistakes are made! This maze seems to have no end. No.
Well, you're really good at speedrunning it, though. You're running it the most.
I'm walking.
Running it. Jump. Double jump.
I've already tried this, but... Alright.
Apparently you've already been here, too.
Yep.
At least it's got weird music.
Help!
There is a map, by the way. So over to the right, it seems like there are places.
Probably.
Yeah. So the left is not to the right.
Yeah, but there's a lead. Oh no! What? You saw that, right?
No.
I saw a little glitchy glitch.
Oh, well. It is a vidya.
I am gonna win this speed run.
Well, technically, if you did it a second time after figuring out where you're supposed to go, you probably could do pretty well at it.
Hmm? Wanted more coffee.
Go to the very right.
Let's try this door. Let's not try that door. It's bad.
It's bad.
Alright, what was over here? Oh yeah, wall.
Have you been there?
To the wall?
That upper door.
Yeah, it's, I'm here right now.
We'll go to the left.
This is actually this double jump zone. What happens if I don't double jump? Oh, yeah.
That thing looks very like you're supposed to be able to go through it.
What was that other power-up I got? It's no use! Wait, what? Please don't. This is my life!
You're committed.
I don't like this game anymore!
Shin's not a fan of mazes. Okay, you can stop that though. That's not entertaining.
No, I can't make that.
This is the starty place.
I have some kind of magic.
Let me see if I can screw around with it.
Ah! I did it! I lost my double jump. Boy, some of these courses are tough. It's easy to get discouraged when every attempt is met with failure. But what are you gonna? Where are you gonna go? Guess just keep on, trying. I guess and hope you do a little better next time. I see. You have a map. Maps are funny things, aren't they? Play out every nook and cranny until there are no more secrets or mysteries. Imagine you apply out your life the same way. If you know exactly where you'd be in a year, you'd want to, or knowledge the destination. Would knowing the journey spoil the destination?
Yes, you read that very good.
Apologies, I'm rambling again, and I forgot how to words.
Shin is the best reading your guy.
Here's the House of... Wait, what is this? House of Fortunes. Okay, it's not the House of Balls. Oh, I'm the fortune teller. Will you have your fortune told? Yeah. Yeah, Spence... Oh. Nah.
It's not really a fortune.
That see how the Arcadian passed Lakewood. Okay, that's a video game fortune telling you where to go. I missed my double jump. Hello, Wayfarer. Hi. Watch your step.
I don't want.
Am I wearing a hat or is that hair? I have no arms.
It's green hair.
Okay. Oh no!
Man, those are some agile flying bats.
Oh. I've come to do this for peace and quiet and bats. Good.
Well, we like to come here to steal your one gem.
Are you heading to the dungeon? Be careful. Wait, was there a gem there? Yes, there was. You are short. This dungeon was once the king's palace.
Before his heart got cut into a bunch of pieces.
Door does not open inside. And then his heart was thrown around. Oh. This is very Zelda 2.
This is very, very Zelda 2.
Oh, no. Our Hollow King rules a Hollow Land now. Oh no, platforming?
In a platformer?
Spikes in a platformer?
In a Mega Man?
Exit. Mudada.
Yeah, we need to think first.
Yeah, we need to hit the Switch Palace.
It better be a big exclamation mark.
Or else it won't work.
Wait, go to the right.
I know. I had to hit a bell. What do you think, lady? Magic books will show you things from dreams. They also take you back into the dungeon you're in. Or that a book somewhere. A magic book.
I get it.
Not yet. Well, I guess I gotta use the keys on something, right?
Well, you could've used it in the town to get the thing that was something good that was left behind.
But it isn't mine! Crimson Aura activates red ghost blocks! I got... that. This was worth a key, yes? Oh no! We read from the book? Oh, yes, I will read, I guess. This is what was written. This recurring dream won't leave me alone. Ah! That's probably some Kaizo level. Oh, crap. Is it getting blood redder?
I don't think so.
I don't understand.
Just fall.
I was falling.
Yeah, but like fall more.
Alright. I'm falling. I can't head bob in the air. Can I stop falling now?
I guess. Good, you still have your money while you're dreaming.
No escape. Mistake were made? Oh, what? Okay.
Suddenly a doors.
The sleepless watch over us. But they are not our allies.
Well, if you want to get me the Disgaea games so you could play them, they're on sale.
Those are very long, grindy games, and I cannot afford them, and they are expensive. Ish. Do you hear the chimes, Wayfarer? No.
Also, no. They're the Super Fight computer version.
Real? What?
Yeah.
Oh. He's good. I felt as if I'd been away for years. At least I still had all my teeth.
Oh, that is a good thing.
That was not worth reading. Maybe. Those are easier to dodge than it looks.
Oh ho!
Did you get a key?
No. I lost a key. I found a ball, which is more valuable than a key.
You found a lol.
Ow. Do not walk on the side of a drill. To subcon. Mine!
Money.
Opened. Oh. Oh! Desert ruins? Does not open from this side. Rude!
Is disrespect.
Why are there traps in here? I'm lost.
We weren't able to get here earlier.
To so subcon. Warning, waterways are off limits due to high levels of acidity. That will just instantly melt all of you. No swimming in toxic waste. Dirt! So all the water in this world is acidic and toxic. Not good. I see, I can't go through here yet. I need to do something to purify the water, probably.
You need the various suit.
Yes.
Isn't that the one that makes you resistant to acid?
I think that's the gravity suit. Oh. Up? Nope. Up? No. Yes.
That's back where we were.
Oh. Yes, it is.
Yeah, but I thought there were more things to check out there.
There are here, definitely. Subcon's not meant to get you to areas, to new areas, I don't think. It's just quick travel.
Yeah, but you could have unlocked more quick travel-y things now, possibly.
Oh, how am I gonna? I don't think I can get it. Oh! Oh! Thank.
Zapping Xander is definitely our best viewer.
Why?
Because he actually responds to us and stuff all the time.
Oh, yeah. I mean, so did Blind, right? He wasn't on for this long.
Do what?
He wasn't. He's generally not here for this long, but.
He's been here now for 2 streams in a
row. Science? Okay. Does not crunch.
Money.
Oh.
You look down like...
Is this good? I don't think this is good. This makes me uncomfortable.
Uh-oh. It's those blocks from Sonic.
No big deal. Oh, I don't have the double jump. Good, that's where I wanted to land. Stupid face. Okay. But yeah, I got the red switch palace. That's the big deal here. Probably.
Well, you also need to talk to Arcadian.
Well.
You gotta wait for them to respawn.
I can't go back the way I came, it looks. Well, I have a subcon door.
Well, there's also a thing that says exit right there.
Oh, it's a two-way door. So where's the Arcadian? Is he in here?
No,
oh, there's a town outside.
You dingus.
Hey, I've never been an Arcadian before. Arcadian's Tower. Okay. Are you here to see the Arcadian? I don't know why, but sure.
Apparently we're supposed to.
This is the worst tower!
Dude, you should really just install, like, stairs and walkways. Like a normal person.
Oh, free key! Oh. What's this? Oh. Oh, hey, are you a Satan? Hey, Wafer, welcome to my tower. Could I trouble you to fetch something for me? Yeah, I'm an adventurer. Huzzah! In the dungeons to the east, there's an orb that emits a crimson aura. I would very much like to study it.
Good.
Bring me this orb and I will give you in return. Hello again. Ah, thank you. This orb will be perfect for my research. Here's the word I promised you. Keep the orb, too. I'm sure its powers will help you.
Then how are you researching it?
He researched it really quick. So I came here to get a gem.
And maybe one day another gem.
Please do not read this sign.
Too late.
I lost the game. Now everything's terrible. I read it. Oh, hey, I can use these. I can. Yeah, I need to get the purple switch palace.
For another money?
Yeet. Got some Kez. Oh, wait, no, you're the guy who lends me Kez. I'm gonna steal yourself, lady! I'm an adventurer! Kitty! Kitty! Oh, I want the kitty! Oh.
I'm not allowed to do anything with the kitty!
It was just a gem! You're terrible!
There's also a kitty!
Why do you lock your kitty in the basement?
Yeah, that's mean. Yeah, your cat just kind of chooses to lock itself in the basement.
Yes.
Because it doesn't want to be around the chomp dog.
Snowstorm hides a secret. Thanks, random cave person. That's helpful.
Your audio just stopped doing its thing as well. Did you do something to the cord?
It didn't stop.
There we go.
Oh. Oh no!
That ghost is not a ghost.
Or do I want to go up here? Yes!
No.
Yes!
No.
Yes!
No.
Yes!
No.
Faf!
I like that sound effect.
Boink! That one?
Yeah, it sounds very, very video game.
Not very spiky. I'm not getting that. Oh no!
This is also very Zelda 2-y.
Yeah. Ice physics? Yes. Oh, that was a cave.
This is Shin's favorite level.
Snowstorm hides a secret.
Is that what it said?
That's what that guy, the cave dude, said. This looks like Snowstorm, yes?
Yep.
Alright, so secret is not back there.
It could be farther to the left.
Unless this is Four Corners Lodge. Yeah, it could be. But I want to check out this place. Everything house! Here's a key to the basement. All our vendors are downstairs. Why? Why is everyone locked in the basement? Visibility is bad. Do you see
like
my penguin?
I didn't really go down there, though.
Maybe there's another key.
Probably not.
Alright. There's a penguin outside? That's shy? You're big!
Or you're small.
And you don't seem very shy. And everyone else is small, too.
See, look, if you go over to the left there.
Yeah.
It keeps going. There's a little platformy space. This would look really bad on YouTube.
Why?
Because all of the movement would cause it to be really hard to dither very well.
I don't like this!
Alright. Go through right here.
I'm looking for the secrets.
Yeah, that's what it is.
This is the worst of storms. Should I be dead yet?
I don't know. There's like a towny thing or something right there. Or just brown rectangles. This is the worst of storms. Should I be dead
yet? My eyes! I need to rest my eyes.
Okay, hold on, let me see it.
You found it? No. You didn't find anything in the snowstorm, though?
It just said it hid a secret. It didn't say it was in the snowstorm itself.
Well, it's not very hidden, then. You did it!
I won!
Glacial power. Caution, slippery win always!
That sounds like something you would write.
Yes.
Oh.
You'd land it on the spokes.
I was surprised by the next spokes. I'm also just bad at video games. And you have, like, instant deceleration. There's probably a better way to do this.
Boop. Boop. Beep boop.
You should probably do this. I'm much worse at this.
Alright.
Semi-precision platform.
You're the one who took my controller.
Well, that's because you were all like Mustress eyes.
That's because of the snowstorm.
Making it look easy.
Is not hard. Oh. To Subcon.
Oh, well, that's good.
Doo-doo-doo. I don't care! I don't need no stinking platform. Oh. Oh, no! Welcome to the Ice Temple. You are dead. Oh. I see you. I see you.
Show yourself. Show yourself.
The Arcadian is frozen solid. There's a note in his hand. Will you read it? The note says, "Wafer, I feel I am not long for this world. I pass on this realm to rejoin my kin among the stars. The treasury of these caverns will carry you to great heights. And you will die."
So the real question is, though, is this game called Super Win the Game? Or is it Super Win the Game?
Woo!
Spike. Shin loves ice levels.
Let us sing the song of being dead.
You know, you could just ring that bell that's down there in the corner and make it easier on you.
Inertia's really weird when you jump. You, like, lose it when you jump.
That's
what
I said.
When you land, you regain all of it.
Just disappears, and then when you land, you start sliding.
That's terrible. What? Physics? Where do those spikes go?
You know.
A lot of checkpoints.
I really hope there's not a hard mode of this.
I'm sure there are harder points in the game.
No, I'm just saying, like, hard mode with less checkpoints, basically. Well,
Red Robin! Oh, I randomly bounced! Cue Power Rangers theme.
What?
What?
Oh, you need it to dodge the thingies.
Oh. Oh no! That is how you do it, yes? Eh? Heh. Red Robin!
I don't think you're gonna be able to go back through there.
Oh, physics.
Now you gotta go the other way instead. Money.
It's secret! Barely. Woo!
This looks like where there will be a blue sphere.
Spring!
A yellow sphere.
Spring heel boot table. Oh, it's a double jump! Oh no. This is a terrible idea. This is what was written. We got lost in mind space, running down a baroque labyrinthine avenues of thought that spiraled across an infinite number of dimensions. I don't know what anything is anymore.
Good. I won.
I fear I lost something precious at the periphery of conscious thought. Now I return, night after night, in search of something I can't quite recall. That was a difficult one. Just don't enter the door a bunch. Can I will these things into being, which once sprang forth effortlessly? What if I'm forcing this? Oh, I do us all a disservice. Can I head Bob while sliding?
That's because your feet are sticking forward.
This is delicious music. Subcon? Exit. Oh, nothing. Oh.
It's a you can enter it later door.
This music is so tasty! It sounds... I don't know why, but it makes me hungry. Such is the nature of me. But yeah, the double jump is the best upgrade always, so that's good.
No. Not if you can get flight as well later.
Double jump is usually just as good as flight.
Not necessarily.
Usually. Ooh. Oh. Blind jumps. Personally, I like my old school homages to remove the BS, but that's just me.
Do what?
I like my old school homages to remove the BS instead of affectionately add it, but... Where am I? I just have to break into Power Rangers theme there.
But the other thing is,
I'm lost!
Some of the quote-unquote BS you're talking about is in the style of, I want to be the guy.
Yeah.
Where it's supposed to be just kind of a silly thing and then you already know about it. Plus, it has really generous respawns.
There's something up there.
There is something up
but
there.
But I cannot reach it. Tails wants to be the guy.
I don't want to be the guy.
Why not?
Because it involves really scary fruit that chase you, and airplanes.
Airplanes are terrifying.
I know, that's why I don't want to be the guy. Are you kidding? Oh no, Yoku Block.
Dude. Dude. That was expertly done. I'm missing like half the blocks. Worth it! And now for a shortcut. Oh no! Oh, physics! These are bad ice physics. Because they don't make sense. They're not intuitive at all. How does that even work?
I impaled myself on the bottom of a spike. You can't head Bob there.
No, but I need to! Ah! I'll get through here one of these days. Don't head Bob? Okay. The music is dangerous. It makes you
head
Bob.
Here.
Oh, gotta go again. Oh, God, I have to do this again.
Yeah, but now you have a double jump, which means you have a little bit more air time.
Oh, yes. What? Dead. I bumped my head on the side of a spike. This is very deadly.
Those are very Super Mario Bros. 2 spikes, by the way.
Oh, wait. Okay. I did it! Oh. Aw. Hi.
Not safe.
Like, oh. Oh, no.
Also not
what?
Safe. How did that happen?
Oh, no!
Still... just... barely safe somehow?
This little, this music is very... Where's Dildo? Oh, no. Barely safe somehow? Oh! I'm very good at that!
Jumping both platforms?
Just making that... dead! What is this music?
Happy?
Yes!
Go to the right. That's not the right.
I've already been to the right. What's up here then?
Yeah, then go to the up.
Can't go there.
Not there, just go to the up.
Okay. Dude, dude. Needs more checkpoints. That is also cowbell. These need to make Mega Man noises to help me time them. Dude, 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 dude. Notice if you do on your. I guess you can make your own noises.
There's something below us. A money.
Kitty!
So the other thing was a money as well.
What?
So the other thing was a money as well. Why does it say there's something more to the left over there?
That's a good question. Blue Switch Palace. Oh no! That's the exit.
Oh.
So we earned the double jump. I don't know if that was the secret or not, but I'll take it. Double jumps are amazing. I wish I could double jump.
Something about actual mazes?
I dropped a gem down this pit. I guess it's gone forever now. Okay! What?
This is exceptionally Zelda 2-y looking.
I'm lost! Maybe I shouldn't have jumped down that pit immediately. Oh.
Oh.
I am lost? Wait. I am confused?
No, you're not. Now you're back at the start.
I'm in Zelda 2 land? Heck yes!
Very easy key.
Those spikes are pretty generous, yeah. I don't know why they're there, but... This is Death Mountain.
That's what I said!
I know. I'm just... repeating.
You must be able to get Lave... later.
I thought that lave is fake, and it's not.
Lave is an underrated term.
Death water is falling out of style.
But that's why lave is an underrated term, because death water caught on so much.
Death water, lave isn't death water though.
Do what?
I don't care if I live. I didn't. Oh.
Hi there, platform.
Met you. I met back up with you. I never forgot you. Oh, that's what you're supposed to do. Whatever, I got it.
Or you could just go on the spikes when they're down, run and grab it.
Yes, that's what you're supposed to do. Bloop, 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 bloop. Where am I going?
Yeah.
And I'm going to meet back up with that old man, aren't I? Oh, I tried to attack the bat. It did not work.
Well, duh, you don't have any arms.
Poor guy. He should have been a wizard.
Then he could need food badly?
Yep.
Alright, you explored all that place.
What's this way, then? What? What?
Money.
I know. What are you laughing for?
I thought it was leading into the same place.
No. No.
You took the long way around for no reason, but no, it's a different place.
It led me to a cache.
How much of cash do we have now?
None.
Have enough for that skull key.
It turns out it's just an infinite key.
That's what I'm hoping.
That'd be too... That'd easily remove a whole mechanic from the game.
I feel like people would be too tempted to buy a single key.
Not me, lol! Have I been this way?
Boring.
No, I might have.
Yes.
Okay.
Boring. Either that or they all look the same because it's a widget.
Well, that was Bridge Zone.
Act 1.
No, out of 1. Let's see, was something here I needed the stuff I got for?
I don't know, this place is different.
No, we've been here.
You're different.
I'm different.
We're born different. Ah, no!
I was more referencing the turret.
I keep headbutting a bat, and it's deadly!
I'm different.
You could probably do some janky jumping there. Oh, there's another use a key here to get the thingy.
Oh.
Something about electricity there.
Well, there are two keys for a gem that I'm not getting.
Yet.
I guess I need to...
the blue one first.
The blue-purple spells. Dead! Have I been really... Oh!
Yes.
And this is just the whole tower? Oh.
Hey, are we finding coin heaven?
No. Just regular heaven.
Oh. That's boring. There's nothing cool in regular heaven.
Camera! Oh! What's that noise?
That's a new sound.
Do I have the ability to fly here? Oh, it's
things
just...
Things are shooting at you. It's hailing.
Oh, it's one of the stupid goat heads!
Except this one shoots at, like, arcs. Ow, it hailed on at you!
Bear! Oh, you have Shell Shock Live?
Well, I follow it.
Oh. I like that game.
Is it a good game?
It's an artillery game. Like Worms. Yeah.
Hey.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Spider gloves.
Wall jump. You got Spider-Man ability.
What?
I agree.
Getting it twice?
Yeah. Well, it may have been because you needed to get the whole pair of gloves. Who knows?
I hope so.
You have to do it the hard way, don't you?
What?
You could have gone to the other side. It would have been easier to climb. But you're like, no, I want to jump around this little platform that keeps bonking me.
Ah, stupid goats. I don't know which way I'm supposed to go here.
But what are you putting the gloves on anyway? Your feet?
Yeah.
Oh. So they're foot gloves.
Well, the goat...
some nice dodging until it killed you anyway.
I guess I'm not supposed to go this way.
Oh, she was purdy from her head to her foot knuckles.
Whatever! Oh, heck yes! I really like... how you get the treasure of this dungeon at the beginning? Ah!
A money.
Ouch. Don't touch the goat head. So
it
where am I?
It kind of just looks like a heart.
It's a Deb.
Or like body armor.
It's a Satan. Oh! Oh, thanks for catching me, goat.
Is there a handsome Dracula?
No, just the Satan.
Dracula and his son.
Mistake?
Yep.
I shot in the foot.
There's a much money around here. And this is very music.
You'll never take me alive! Whatever, I got two of them right there. Then how the heck do I this?
That way.
That is a very video game maneuver I had to do. I forget, why didn't I go this way over here?
You're forever stuck at that checkpoint.
What?
Did you duck?
Yes. No head bobbing in heaven.
See, one more reason heaven isn't any better than hell.
Because you can't head bob.
Correct.
Or you die. Oh. Oh, like no. Fun. We're talking Dwarf Fortress. What? What?
Also what? Well, we did get more money.
I want to die now so we can go back up to that checkpoint. What the heck just happened? Oh, invisible.
It seemed deliberate, though.
Oh, I'm sure it was. I hate this thing.
So this is where hail comes from.
Demon, heaven Satan's shooting fire?
Yes, the great sky Satan's.
Heaven Satan's. I don't... kill me! Kill me better than that!
Hurt me more!
This is gonna fly then! Run into you.
No, foot gloves. Oracle turret?
I think foot gloves might actually be like a German word for socks.
It is.
Never change German.
German is like... German has like the best literal translation.
Oh,
I'm
no.
using literal translations.
No! I don't like this. But there's a door and I gotta go there.
A slug is a naked snail in German.
Heaven is a very sky place, dangerous.
Yep, Handschuh.
So yes, foot gloves. Oh, no, gloves are hand socks?
Yeah, gloves are hand socks.
So, these are actually foot gloves?
Yeah, these are a different thing completely.
So they're actually spider socks?
No, these are foot gloves. Oh, no, gloves are hand socks? Head bob on the sky.
I don't...
there's a thing here.
Ah, I do not. Men no gusta.
Okay, go back over there for a minute. Let's see if we can figure out the. Whoa, mystery!
The camera cannot handle this!
It's like, I don't know where I'm supposed to go.
This is bad!
You're gonna celebrate this, Jim.
I don't care how heaven rules. Headbanging! Oh no! 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 I wanna get to the weird place. Camera! I broke the camera!
Oh, you're way over there, you mean?
Yes. Oh, that was frustrate.
And in German, skunk is stinktier.
Stink what?
Stinktier.
What is that?
I don't know, but it sounds funny.
I can't believe I dodged the Satan. I didn't want to dodge the Satan. Oh, did I? Okay, no, I didn't hit that bell. Good. Oh, heaven is such a sky place, dangerous. No! I hate invisible blocks. Oh, I need another checkpoint after this. What?
Tramp stamp tattoos, the ones that go right on the lower part of the spine above the butt.
Yeah?
In German, they're called ass antlers.
Oh, German.
Well, that's not that surprising.
What?
Because a sloth, the term sloth means lazy in English, and in German, it's Faultier, which means a lazy animal. So in other words, it's basically just the same thing.
Yokuhila? Yokuhira?
Vokuhila is their word for mullet, which literally just means short in the front, long in the back. There they are. Handshoe. Gloves are called hand shoes. Handshoe.
Okay, so what the hell is this? Oh, it's that. Oh no!
What?
This is where I am? What? Oh. Classy. Well, I filled out a bunch of map tiles, but I'm getting out of this place. I found its treasure. I'm leaving.
A gift a husband buys for his wife to apologize for doing something inconsiderate is called Drachenfutter, which means
dragon
fodder.
That's a very good Photoshop there.
Glow pear. Yep. Well, it looks like a pear.
And light bulb probably sounds silly to them. How'd you get in here? I thought I locked the door.
German, the word for a turtle is shield toad.
Hello, I am the jeweler. Come back, son. Hello, I'm the fortune teller. This locked door had nothing useful behind it. I've never owed a debt. Scour the desert ruins for clues.
When something is really boring, it is referred to as dead trousers.
Tote hose.
You like that one?
Yeah. Asthma. Ass bomb.
That's their word for cannonball.
It fits. We've locked ourselves in to keep
although I like the can't do anything right is ass violin.
There is very evil, but no one will tell me what it is.
Gums is tooth meat.
My son asked me what the evil is. I don't know what to tell him. Another useless door? No, I can get a gem for it.
A headlight is a shine tower. Or shine thrower.
Sometimes a bicycle means wire donkey. Oh, German, you're magical. Close the door, you'll let the evil in. What?
Oh, just that idea. Stump sucker. The vacuum's just called a dust sucker.
Hello, I am the key lender. I just spend a key to get to the key lender.
You're talking about in the one town they told you that's what it was for.
This is a different town.
Oh.
Waiting snake. I guess that makes sense.
That's picture.
Yeah, so like, what?
A squid is called a tenton fish, which means an ink fish.
That's weird.
Fireflies are called glühwürmen, which means little glowworm. It's like an airplane just of lifing. Talk about being as literal and as descriptive as possible. And a drive thing is a name for a car. A Fahrzeug.
Fahrzeug.
And a toy is just a plaything.
Well, that, same with English.
Although we don't typically call it that.
A fly thing. Oh! I'm in the desert.
German words for animals translated into English.
Let's cross a broken bridge.
A washing bear is the name of the raccoon.
I don't understand.
Beak animal is what they call a platypus.
Well, I don't blame them.
Everything eater is the name of a wolverine. A cat bear is
a red panda.
Red panda. Spiny pig or a porcupine.
Ooh.
Lazy animal. Nile horse. Yeah, I knew that one actually.
That's actually
a Nile horse.
Elk.
Something like that. Yep. Elk is elk. Naked snail.
Revolver crossing.
Sea dog is the name of a.
It's
sea
rough
lion.
Here in the desert.
Stinking animal. That's what it stood for. A stink deer. Belt animal is what they call it.
An armadillo. Because they wear belts.
Sea piglet is the name of a guinea pig.
Why?
I don't know. Shield toad. Pouch wolf is the name of a Tasmanian tiger.
Is it marsupial?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oak kitten.
Is a deer? That's not a deer. Brain?
Totally not a deer.
Brain?
A squirrel and a deer are not even close to the same thing. A pouch rat. That's actually a good name for a possum.
This ain't no place for the wayfaring kind.
Fluttermouse. That's adorable!
Oh, yeah! I've heard that before.
Inkfish.
And don't come back!
That's not a squid, that's a cuttlefish.
It's a kitty.
Bird spider.
A tarantula?
Yeah. I mean, that makes some level of sense.
It's a spider that eats birds? Oh, it's a. Hey, look, it's a cute. Oh, it's a scorpion! I am not Mario.
It is a cute scorpion.
It cannot walk right.
And both of its eyes are on the same side of its head.
Ruins! Okay. Hey, it's a hidden scorpion.
Oh no, a bear is eating everything.
Is that inaccurate? Tails is quite distracted.
I'm still enjoying the music.
I guess I can't blame you.
Besides, I'm adding great commentary as opposed to just dead air.
It's so hot outside, I wish I could swim. That's what I'm gonna get in here, I bet.
Marmot comes from Murmeltier, which is that murmurs.
trying to find the treasure in this ruin. Is this the exit door? Yes, it is. The strange man next to you will talk your ear off if you let him. Oh, I guess it's time to listen. Oh, hey, it's a Satan!
Apparently in Finnish, dragon basically means salmon snake.
Hello, Wayfarer. I'm one of the Arcadians. I serve as a custodian of this ruin. Perhaps you met my kin already. Do you see the story of how he came to this place?
Sure.
We Arcadians once traveled in great silver vessels across endless seas of stars. Oh, they're aliens. We sought curiosities from dimensions beyond the very limits of our imagination. But the old ways have been forgotten, and we are stranded here. I have taken it upon myself to guard this ruin and its secrets. In the depths of this ruin, you'll find an orb containing an electric blue light. I don't know what that is.
Someone who is indignant and resentful is said to be playing the insulted sausage.
In German?
Yeah. The next one makes sense if you put it in the reasonable context of where it would have originated. I don't understand anything you're saying, is I only understand train station.
Yes, you do it. I challenge you, seek out the orb. The path will not be easy, but with courage, you may prevail. Bring me the orb as proof of your courage, and I will tell you what I know of this land. I want the orb because it'll give me... It's the Blue Switch Palace, probably. Oh no, it's a spoder. Oh no, it's Thwomps. It's Auto Thwomps.
Telling someone to calm down is telling them to leave the church in the village. Lass die Kirche im Dorf.
I can go two ways here. Oh, I died. I couldn't tell
Beggars
because...
Beggars aren't choosers. In adversity, the devil eats flies.
What? The Great Hall is just next door. Secret money? I do not know how to get the secret money.
Disbelief, saying like, no way, is... I think I was kissed by a moose.
Oh, what's this? Oh no, it's Super Mario Bros. 3 platforms! This is the worst day of my life! These are the worst things? There was no avoiding that.
I think I spider is how they say, oh my god.
Oh, that's... What?
I'm angry as I am Fox Devil's Wild.
What does that mean?
I don't know, that's just what it is. Push Teufel's Wild. At least it doesn't just disappear when it collides with something.
Yeah, it does. I love those snakes' expressions. I'm a...
the most bored of all the snakes. Good. That's the best sign. Oh, wait, there's an arrow on the wall.
It's a secret! Be mindful. Oh.
You have to bring the thingy here.
No, I don't.
Oh.
I don't like this. Please.
Your begging did not work. Calling someone annoying is, you walk me animally on the cookie.
I don't believe.
Du gehst mir tierisch auf den Keks.
I did it! This has to be a secret. Oh, it's a snake! It shoots bullets! Cerulean Aura activates blue ghost blocks. Do 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 do. Get the cow off the ice!
Which means...
Oh no!
That means to escape a risky situation is to get the cow off the ice.
Empathize with dying stars. Those once shining beacons of prosperity Now only recall the sublime architecture of dreams.
Bum, 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 bum.
I like the drawing.
Oil hard come in the garden. Oh! I don't understand. Who drew that and why? Oh no, no, no.
Looks pretty final to me.
There's no standing on one leg. That is not true.
You need at least two drinks to have a good time, is what it means.
Dumb like bread. Oh.
How is bread dumb? Bread is very nice.
Uh-oh. We should check on our viewer. Oh, no.
Oh, Oracle Turret is the one who says I'm different. That's what we're talking about.
Oh, what? What?
Well, there's also a save. Oh, no!
Oh.
Oh, no, it's a swamp! A chompy swamp! A chomp swamp.
This is so scary. I dare! The sleepless are watching. I saw a faceless figure. Oh! They overwrote my soul! I saw a faceless figure rise slowly and turn in my direction. I can't stop these things from coming true. Okay, I did it. Oh no, it is Gun Snake. So I was supposed to find that secret? Dead.
Well, it does tell you where you're supposed to go. It's just very sneaky.
Okay, those spikes are real. Oh, I kicked a snack. It's time to take the Mario platforms again. And a key door. Oh, I'm out of keys? I am out of keys. This is the worst day.
How to name something in German. Does it look like a pig? Yes, it's a pig. No? Are you sure? Well, where did you see it? At a friend's house. It's an ocean piglet, a guinea pig. On a tree, a spike pig, a porcupine. South America, a water pig, a capybara. The ocean. Is it lumpy? It's a sea pig or a dugong. Or is it sleek? It's a pig whale, a porpoise.
Everything is a pig?
Are you sure? No. Are you sure? Yes. Does it look like any other kind of animal? No. What does it do? It stinks. It's a stink animal. Does it wear armor? It's a belt animal. Does it do nothing? It's a lazy animal. Does it look like any other kind of animal? Kind of. What does it look like? A bear? Yes, but smaller. It's a wash bear or a raccoon. Does it look like a bear? No. A chicken? Yes, but bigger and scarier. A threatening chicken. A turkey.
That's what's called a threatening chicken?
Yes. A truthahn. It doesn't look like a chicken. Does it look like a toad? Yes, but with a shell. Well, then it's a shield toad.
This looks bad.
Does it? No? Well, then is it a snail without a shell? Then it's a naked snail. It doesn't look like a snail.
This doesn't feel like a real flow chart, but okay.
Does it look like a fish? I don't know, but it squirted ink at me. Well, then it's an inkfish. Does it look like a mouse? Yes, but it can fly, then it's a flutter mouse. No? Is it something really weird? No? Well, then does it look like a pig? Does it look like something really weird? The weirdest thing I've ever seen. Well, then it's a beak animal or a platypus.
What's this?
A mule is a mouth animal.
A mule?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know. It just is.
They don't have mouths,
a even. A groundhog is a mumbling animal. A Batrachian camel is a trampling animal.
Good? But only that kind of camel?
A Batrachian, which is a family of camels.
Okay, let's see what you got for me, Mr. Guy. A gem.
Wayfarer. You have done well, Wayfarer. I shall tell you what I know. Long ago, a daughter of the Sleepless was born with a magic touch. She traced her finger across the sky, bringing new worlds into existence. All of her creations, this one was her favorite, and she filled it with a great many treasures. This world was ruled by a benevolent king until someone ripped his heart apart. And for a time, it flourished under his rule. But the king put his trust in a nefarious wizard from the Nether Realm. The evil wizard placed the king under a curse, and together they have dragged this land into darkness. Long have we awaited the appearance of a wayfarer who could restore the king's heart and end the wizard's wicked rule. If you are that one, as I sense you are, it is your destiny to travel this land and uncover its secrets. My kin are stationed near each of this world's towns. Seek them out, and they will tell you more. There's one more thing I must tell you. You
it's
not
very
yet,
important, Xander.
You not yet possess... You do not yet possess all the abilities you will need to traverse this land. From this ruin, head north to the first dune, then east as far as your legs will carry you. I have hidden something there which will help you. I apologize, Wayfarer. I talk too much. Thank you for listening to my stories. Please accept this as a token of my gratitude. And since these trinkets may serve you beyond their monetary value, it's a gem. Yep. Okay, north to the first dune.
Two words for squirrel are the little acorn and the oak croissant.
And tree kitten.
Yes, and tree kitten.
Oak croissant?
Oak kitten, yeah, croissant like the bread.
But croissant is a... okay. France is older than squirrels. Alright, now east, as far as my legs will carry me. Oh! That was hidden, alright. The Arcadian secret cache. No stealing! Well, it's not stealing. He invited me to take it. I got a snorkel! So I can swim in acid! Magic snorkel, I was breathing underwater. Oh, it's... yep. Snorkel as you breathe underwater. To be fair, it's a magic snorkel, so... Will it let me swim through lave? What are you going to tell Mrs. the fortune teller? Hello, I'm the fortune teller. No, yes! The waterways hold a secret. Okay, so it's time to go into the waterways. Which means I need to find Subcon.
Look at this one.
What?
What's really funny is I can totally understand why it would mean that.
Yeah! Is it German?
No, it is Kenyan.
Good! So now I can swim in the death water, or maybe. Let's try it! Oh god, no, I can't. I can get that gem though, but not the key. Can I swim in this water? Oh!
Someone who is cute in Vietnamese is easy to love.
That's sad. Dead.
A lot of people in Chinese is a people mountain people sea.
I don't understand. Oh, water physics!
In Korean, ankle means foot neck.
We are judging other languages unfairly. Oh, I can't swim. I can just super jump. I'm fat.
Oh, if you jump, you automatically surface?
No, you can just jump really high.
Oh.
But I can't infinitely jump.
So you Mega Man.
Yes. With a double jump.
Oh yeah, Colgate, the toothpaste brand, is in Spanish the literal spelling colgate would mean to hang yourself. Oops.
What's it called in Spanish? Does it have a different name there?
I have no idea.
I hope it does.
Yeah, other places would be cuelgate, which is again that would mean hang yourself, but yeah.
Colgate or go die. What's up, Con? I'll go back to these rooms, so I know there's a subcon gate here somewhere. I don't remember how else to get to the waterways. That's the Satan room. No. Subcon. Oh, so much echo. To Lair of the Hollow King. Yeah, you bet I can't open that. Oh, it has wrapper. The world has wraparound. Okay. Waterways. Oh, I can't swim in this water. It's too polluted. But I can double jump. Oh, I can swim here, though. Well, I can walk here. So, yeah. Apparently, you just can't hold your breath in this game.
Nope. Chinese, a lobster is called a dragon shrimp.
Makes sense.
Sounds cool. A crawdad's a little dragon shrimp. A turkey is a fire chicken.
I like it. They're not frightening chicken?
Nope. Alcoholic is a liquor ghost.
Oh no?
Lololo and la la la. La 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 in Filipino means to progressively get worse and worse.
Oh no. Wah. No!
In Hungarian, if you say you're very hot, like warm, it can mean you're very gay as well.
Oh, there's a death laser.
No!
Oh, I sound really angry on the stream. Oh, what the?
You do sound very angry on the stream.
But I'm not.
I'm just reading through it, I don't know any of these books.
Oh,
I sound really angry on the stream.
Oh, this place. Well, that's how you get to the waterways, apparently. Oh, I found something that doesn't kill me.
But it's so cute! Look at it! Look at the little guy!
Can it help you get that?
Yeah, you need his help.
Can he help you in the water?
Oh, I don't know, but I know he can push you!
But it's so cute, look at it!
I'm just sliding. I can headbang while moving if I'm pushing a turtle. It'll probably turn around. Tortoises don't like the swim.
Jigsaw puzzles are called headbreakers.
Why?
I don't know what language.
Well, whereas they aren't good at jigsaw puzzles, then. Or maybe, like, they're a weapon, actually. They, like, literally break people's heads with them.
To have the guts to do something in Spanish is tener los cuadrados, which means to have the squares for it.
Makes as much sense.
And in Spanish, a sloth is a lazy bear.
Makes as much sense. But are they, all languages agree that sloths are lazy? Sonic water physics.
Again with German. When you're doing sports and afterwards your muscles are really achy, the term literally means muscle tomcat.
What does that mean? Oh no, it's two locked doors I can't open! I hate it!
And Chinese for computer is electric brain.
That's fair.
Yep.
I hate this! All these places I can't explore. It's so bad! I like how there are no just bottomless pits.
Here's a Japanese joke I like to directly translate and tell. My neighbor built a wall. Wall!
Wall? <That's>
I have no idea what that would mean in Japanese, though.
Oh, here's a place I...
It's probably a wordplay joke.
This place looks important. I do not like this game's key mechanic.
Smorgas, which is sandwich in Swedish, literally means butter goose. Running as fast as possible means running with all legs in French.
I don't know what to do now. I guess I just have to herp and derp all over the world or borrow a bunch of keys. You know,
how much money do you have?
43.
Well, the skeleton key thing only costs 30, depending on what that does.
Alright, I guess I'll buy it. But now, then I had to make my way all the way to there. Look how slow everything is underwater!
Machine gun in Swedish is a bullet hose.
I like that. I like it. I want one.
Oh yeah, in French, potato is a dirt apple.
Apple of the earth? Pomme de terre?
Yep, pomme de terre.
Oh. Oh, I'm dead. This is disappointing.
Disappointed!
These things are faster than me. Boop, boop, boop.
Actually, several words relating to fruit and other similar types of food in French are apple, something apple.
The French love apples?
Bum is just their word for fruit as well, but it literally
apple is just the apple. Most generic fruit.
Yep.
So yeah, I have three locked doors and one key. Let's open door number. What's sign door number one? A room. All right, this is progress, maybe. Oh, hey, it's an amoeba. Hey, okay, I found a money. Oh, and a thing. Yeah, I know, pomegranates are hand grenades. They are pineapples.
But the other thing is, pomegranate is an English adoption of French, which basically means grenade apple.
Even though it's nothing like an apple.
It's a bomb fruit.
That is not bomb.
It does look like an old bomb, though. But it's too dangerous. You don't have the various suit.
So I still need three keys.
What did the skeleton key do?
I don't know. No one's selling it over here.
You're the one who likes Metroidvanias.
Not for the backtracking.
But that's a gigantic part of a Metroidvania.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh. I guess I just hate that this place is full of water. Look at all this water. Ugh.
Ow. Go down. Ouch.
Mine!
It's mine.
Alright, I had to go roundabout. 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 Boys and boys and boys, boys and. Yes, you did it!
What?
I always wanted to do that. Four keys? Cleans rooms?
Four keys?
Beep. Beep. Mushroom, mushroom. Random bat? Easy gem.
Oh my.
Stanley.
Oh, Stanley.
Beep. Ooh.
I really like the narrator in that.
Perhaps. Tesla badge. Yep. Now to confuse the frames. I want to get it twice again. I guess it was just the foot gloves. Okay, this is nice.
Well, why did you still do that?
Because I can. Even though I hate that. Wait, just that? Why?
To trick you.
Bats are deadle. Oh, there's more stuff I can explore now. This is definitely a Metroidvania. With no combat. It's at least through most of the game, it looks.
You didn't go down to the
little pockety thing down there.
Beep. But if I do that, I'll die.
Is that what's down there is dead? Nope, another door though for you.
I'm losing count of all the keys I need.
jumping bean.
With no arms. Like most beans. Ba! Ba! Blip boop! This is back at the beginning of the area.
Are you a Krabby?
Yes! Cookie, cookie.
Or as you like to do your angry voice, cookie, cookie.
What?
You did that one time.
When?
I don't remember, it was a long time ago.
Cookie, cookie.
We were kids at the time.
Yeah, must have been, because I don't remember that at all. It does not sound unlike me.
What?
Oh no! Don't mean be no discussing my dark childhood on this stream, though.
Clayby!
I cleared that part of the map by falling into the death water. See, that's death water.
It's actually death water.
It's water, but it kills you. There is something
you
in the.
Also have like the least dark of all the childhoods in the history of childhood.
I know, that's why I said that, because it's a lie.
I lied.
Law.
Six. What's that one saying? There is
something in the. It leads to the waterways, where I am. Can I have like a few dozen keys, please? Boop, boop. A key. I don't know what to spend this key on. I don't want to open that door to the waterways, though. I got a dying that unlocks a new piece of... I won't! Willpower! This is very music.
This is probably the videoest of all of the games. There's money to your right.
But I can't reach it.
What's in the way?
Death water.
It just becomes death water, or is there a wall?
There's death water. There's a wall over there. On the other side is death water. Hey, it's death water.
Those platforms don't go away as long as you keep clinging to the side of them.
I'll try this door.
One near the money?
Money?
Hey, it's
death water. Damn it!
Oh, did it just lead to another place you've already been?
Yeah. So yeah, there was one other area where I needed lightning resistance. I don't remember. Oh! I know I can get a gem! Yes, I can move properly now.
Oh yeah, that thingy with the blue platforms.
My people need me.
Yes, I can move properly now. I thought you were right next to the town where they sold the thing over there.
Oh, well, here's a town.
Yeah, but does it sell the same thing?
That is not a town. That's where I was headed. Thanks, Bat. I can get that now. I can also do that. Kitty! What? It's beautiful, isn't it? Yeah, it is. I'm sorry, I introduced myself. I am the astronomer, and this is my observatory. What about your kitty? I seem to have misplaced my climbing gloves. Would you do me the favor of retrieving them? Wait, these aren't my gloves after all. Oh well. Sorry for making you run around on my account. I didn't. Oh, I can't climb that? Okay.
Solid wall.
Yeah.
Insurmountable chest high wall.
There was no wall.
There was a little, like, balcony.
I came here for that. But I got another one also. Yes. That's what the grumps would do. There's a city up to the north. Oh, it's the bad city that doesn't like you. Key Hut. Oh, sorry. Actually, I need to go to the gem place, I think, for the key. Security flaw.
Oh, sorry.
And teleport you to another land. Speak to me when you're ready to go. This seems like a mistake. Abracadabra!
Hi.
Is this hell? Portal in Cyborg will return you to the Overworld.
It is the Underworld.
Yes, it is! I am in hell, actually. Hell is jamming. Headbanging is allowed?
Yes. Because it's hell. Ooh, these are, like, pretty green gems.
I like this place. Ah! I hate this place! Oh no.
Are there gonna be rotation physics here? Oh no, you gotta. Ooh, wow. Well, you got a money from it. One money. Give or take.
This was a mistake. I entered the dark death world of hard mode. I entered platform hell.
But it has good music. And snacks shooting lasers.
And no checkpoints anywhere! Ah!
You lied.
I'm in hell. That's like Mega Man X, but actually safer. I spoke too soon? Oh, that was. Do these guys have gems? I think they do, yeah. I love how much you can express by his head bobbing. That's what I was there for, just to look disappointed with. It's the disappointment button. Or the music button. They're the same, actually, which is really unusual.
Because music usually does not mean disappointment, unless it is just music.
Oh, ceiling. Aww. You may never leave. Come on, I've been through worse. Like the spike corridor. Ow, and this spike corridor that is vertical. The reverse spike drop. Spike climb. Not so popular Nintendo game, Spike Climbers.
It was very difficult. Bordering on impossible.
The floor is spikes. Not that Ice Climbers was probably very popular either. Nintendo just wants you to think it was.
I wish I had money so I could go somewhere to eat when we went.
Me too.
Because I spent $600 this week.
Izzy could treat us.
I doubt that yeah. would be a thing to ask.
Yeah.
It
oh.
Seems like a pretty
oh man, it's a crab!
Hey, they're pretty deadly in games.
It's a really small enemy crab!
It's weak spot for massive.
I found a lock! I opened a lock.
Oh, you unlocked the bridge.
I must have. That's how bridges work, right?
Yeah, the bridges are just locked all the time.
Whoa, camera! Thanks for showing me that area I've been. Oh no!
Think of how scary the crabs were in Yoshi's Island, for example.
Those are big. Those are giants.
And they looked like they were a cloud with, like, a giant crab claw that rotates.
I'm lost. Oh, wait, how do I leave? Oh. I guess the hard way. I don't think I can yet.
Find out.
It's Lave. Actually, it's boiling out. Kool-Aid. Blah!
Oh.
Whoop. I bought the something for no reason. I bought a ticket to hell.
You got a first thing.
Just
one section.
Does it list it as something I have? Yes. It made... It, speak to the jeweler when you wish to return. This is very music. Good. This is where the final boss is, I bet. To speak to the jeweler!
No, when you wish to return to...
Oh, to hell. Where did I need to... Where's my electricity resistance useful? I need to find a town. Like that one I just didn't go to. Ah. Oh, it's the first town with that levitating bird. Doing the... What? This is the worst town! It doesn't even have a fortune teller that tells you where to go.
It's the house bird.
There's something at the top of Lakewood Dungeon. I don't remember where Lake... Well, it's probably near Lakewood. Wait, this is Lakewood! Isn't it?
Well, that's probably where you should start then.
Yes! Lakewood Dungeon is probably on the other side of this... Is the dungeon on the other side of here, right?
Could be. Haven't been here.
Normally you think, don't fall in the death water, but it's not really death water.
It's just water.
See, that detour cost me a bunch of seconds.
Yeah, but you're not doing a speed run.
You don't know that.
I very much know that.
Okay. I don't know if that's important anymore, but...
Well, you still didn't explore the one place.
I have my little strut here.
And the other thing to think is use one key for two doors, though.
I've also used a key for no doors a few times. And I'm about to use another. Oh, yep, it's a skeleton key, alright. Well, I figured where this led. That is not helpful, really, but okay.
Yeah, it is. It's a transport place.
This is the most peaceful Metroidvania.
You mean it doesn't feel as doom and gloomy as all of them?
No, I mean as in there's like, you don't actually fight.
Oh, yeah. That's also the truth. Well, how could you fight? You don't have any arms.
You can wear gloves.
Foot gloves.
You have feet, you can kick.
Yeah, but that's a lot less fighting.
What's this way? If the king's heart were restored, we could begin rebuilding these ruins. We can't rebuild without a king. I fell down here and now I can't get out!
Well, quit being bad at everything. Uh-oh, your favorite part.
Dude! Oh! Item!
Honey.
Lave. Mew!
Those fish are in boiling fish water.
Fish water?
Skip that.
What?
You have to skip the Yoku block. They just want to chomp. That's all they want to do. It's funny because it looks like a talking head. It's like... Rawr, 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 rawr,
rawr, rawr, rawr, rawr. I can see a gym over there, but I don't think it's worth the hassle. That was a big hassle. Oh, hey, that was helpful.
Yeah, I was gonna say the other way, just let you kind of skip that if you want.
Oh.
You're just barely headbanging. I have no idea what the normal keys are for if you got the skeleton key.
I guess they're for holding over until you get the skeleton key. I have a feeling you just come here to get a few gems.
This is very Zelda 2-y again. Those curtains are the most Zelda 2-y absolutely. In the history of numbers.
In the history of Zelda 2?
No, in the history of numbers.
Help, a wizard turned me into a sign!
No.
Oh.
Poor guy.
What do I do? And we're not going to do anything about him because he's a joke. Camera!
Jump.
I want to help the sign! Man, wizards suck sometimes.
You should see if you can climb up that wall over there. Oh!
That's what I was planning on do. Oh! Is not solid.
Oh, you mean the pillar?
Yeah, I can't get over that. Yet.
Eventually we'll learn how to spike block.
And I'll turn into not Mega Man. The best superhero.
The best.
What?
The best superhero is not Mega Man. That's his name.
Yeah.
Although I can say for a fact that Mega Man is not the best superhero.
Poor guy. I'd hate to be turned into a sign. Who could only beg for help.
So, I mean, like, imagine if, like, Mega Man, like, accidentally steps on a thumbtack or glass.
Well, they're like,
die.
They're those are special spikes.
But they're everywhere.
They're placed everywhere. Dude. Oh.
Are you Kaizo blocks?
Yes.
Oh, no, they're money blocks.
They're Kaizo blocks, they just don't kill you. So, no, they're not Kaizo blocks. Because if it was Kaizo, I'd be dead there.
Nope.
Yeah, I'm going to get spike climbing powers, I think, which is rad.
And a very unusual power-up.
Aww.
Yep.
That's very ROM hacky of a jump. Here's how I'm supposed to go here after I get my spike climb ability.
Nope. You're very much expected to do that.
Dead. Oh no. Dead. There's a Satan up there, and I don't like that. I don't think I'm supposed to get that yet. Satan! Dude! You suck!
Looks like you're the one who's having the trouble platforming. He seems to be doing just fine with moving around.
The Satan?
Yeah.
Well, that's because he's levitating. Ah, really? You shoot there? Satan. What an ass.
Actually, he's more like a goat creature.
Close enough. You are not a Satan.
Such not Satan. But there was money up there, too.
That I sacrificed my life for? You know, I probably just want to...
When you get killed, you turn into a Shy Guy temporarily.
Don't you? I landed on the spike. The side of it, which is also deadly. That is an enemy. It's not just a platform that shoots at you. Because it looks sort of like a platform, you know?
No, because they don't have a flat enough top up.
Please? Okay. Okay!
Have mercy.
Mask of the Arcades. I read that as accordions.
Yes, it's the mask of the accordion.
Do I get a mask? I got...
They called it the mask of the cosmos, and they called it masculine.
I'm set. It is written... My heart beats in time with the soundtrack to a fever dream. An awesome cacophony, percussive and dissonant, dissolving to muddled memory as I wake with a start!
So
Have you noticed how Izzy hasn't come like you said he was going to?
Well, he may not be. He might have just recently woke up and be on his way. Welcome home.
Your home is really weird, dude.
I don't like. And there's nothing there. This does feel very dissonant with the rest of the game.
Oh, Valko likes this.
He should play it?
He should play this.
I felt a presence in the room. It's like he's become less obnoxious with each passing one. Except for the second one, that was pretty great.
Which one was that one?
The one where I just walk through a bunch of doors.
Oh, yeah.
So I can't just... Spikes can still kill me. Especially when they do that. So, yeah, I have no idea what the mask does. Except maybe it lets me cry? Yeah, it doesn't say. Definitely can't climb those. And I fill out most of this dungeon, except for the part with the spikes. Oh no, I can't get out! Okay. Hi.
How are you guys doing?
Failing to guard a thing. Back to the fortune teller. Back at the fortune teller already. I have never heard that. Sky Pillar. Doors of Subcon are never there when you need them. Don't tell me where it is, I can figure that out.
You know, I'm trying to figure out what the heck the mask is for.
I think it's just a plot, a flag. I don't think it does anything, at least not yet. Because the game didn't require me to do anything with it. Thank.
Think is the best. If he was waiting outside, he would text you, right?
If what?
If he was waiting outside and hadn't received a response, he'd text you, right?
He called you.
When?
What?
When?
Yesterday, when he was at your place.
Well, then I might have to no commentary for a while
is that,
pay attention to the phone.
Is that a bit of burn-in on the side of the screen?
It's designed to look like burn-in.
Wow.
Actually, the rings are actually supposed to look more like the
curvature.
The polarity caused by a curve from around screen. Yeah.
That's interesting.
That's what I said. It really looks like a real TV.
So I had to go to the top. What have I gotten that'll make this any different than my earlier visit? The mask?
Apparently.
What have I gotten since before?
That and electric resistance and...
Yeah. And a ticket to hell. That's what that is. It's canon.
Well, it is the underworld.
Well, I tried to look sad, so I fell through the cloud.
Sad people can't stand on clouds.
Of course not.
Only happy people. All Pegasi are always happy.
Well, they're usually happy. They're happy when they need to be. They can decide to be happy.
It's just part of their ability.
Oh? Mine!
Oh, yeah, you didn't have the wall jump earlier.
No, I did.
Oh, you got it here, that's right.
Yeah, at the very beginning of the area, which I thought was silly. Maybe I wasn't supposed to go over here until later in the game?
It seemed like it was too easy to do for you not to be able to do it whenever.
This is not the worst scene, but he's pretty bad. Oh.
You and I both had the same idea on that.
Just jump?
Fill out the map.
Oh. Now I need to get hit by something.
Well, there's a Satan over here.
Boop, 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 boop.
Don't ring the bell.
Darn!
I'm gonna get hit. Nope, nope, it missed you by your foot. Now you got hit. A handsome Dracula. Oh,
the mask!
So you can see those things.
I wasn't supposed to be up here earlier!
You did it anyway.
Welp.
I like how you could technically just skip the mask if you wanted to.
Maybe.
Do it.
Nope.
You don't want that one block of math?
Well, that's over there.
Money. And there's the guy you need to talk to.
Stupid face.
And then there's the power for something.
So you found me. Your journey is nearing its end, wayfarer! Perhaps you have seen doors bearing our mask during your travels. This bauble will unlock these doors. I don't recall. You got
the Fantastic Four? A4.
Or the Avengers logo?
Yeah.
In the fishing village southwest of Lakewood. Southwest of Lakewood. You'll find a hidden treasure. It will allow you to reach the Fire Realm where the Hollow King dwells. I've been there. Before you can face the king. However, you must retrieve the broken pieces of his heart. The wizard has hidden them throughout the kingdom, but soon you'll have all the tools you need to find them. Victory is in your grasp, wayfarer. Oh, time to go to mind hell again.
It is written.
There's a space of eternal comprehension and understanding that exists between sleep and wakefulness. It's getting harder to leave that place. This guy doesn't have the mask. Okay.
I won.
What garish nightmare awaits me on the other side?
With a digital copy?
Oh, I remember. Oh, yeah, I could have fell down to the subcon door. Nope. Let's see, where's next? Southeast of Lakewood. Southwest. Southeast of Lakewood is the ocean.
The sub-condor?
Yes!
It is lesser than a condor.
Beep. Aw. Oh. Blart. Fishing village. So my last two power-ups haven't been all that interesting.
Uh-oh, bouncies.
Oh, I bet it's being shot by snacks. Or Satans.
Or Satan snacks.
Or a
or
duck.
Satan's.
This is bad.
Or snakes.
The water shot me.
Awful mean of the water to do that.
Oh, it's a shrimp lobster fish. That looks a lot more realistic than other anything else in the game.
It's a dragon. What was it? A dragon shrimp?
It's a photorealistic. Oh. A warning sign!
You found...
Steel skin and catalyst makes caustic substances safe. Okay. So I got a...
You got a Bashi.
Nameless sadness pervades this place. Someone ate the book.
Now you can swim in...
Death water.
It makes it no longer death water. You cannot swim in shrimp.
Aww. Why are there spikes at the bottom of the death water?
They're what helps make it death water.
Clearly it's a big old ruby. Is it? It's red. I guess that means ruby.
Is the next thing going to be clearly it's a big old emerald then? Emerald?
A great fish? You mean a shrimp lobster fish? Kitty! He doesn't even ask anymore. Randomly, there's a part of the waterways you cannot access any other way.
Oh yeah, is this the waterways music?
Yes, and it's the waterways map. That's silly.
Oi, oi, oi.
Dead.
There's nothing over there? That's sad.
There are spikes.
Yeah, but that's sad. That's sad!
So now where do I go? A place with a lot of death water. Waterways, I guess?
Yeah.
Or to the point...
Especially now because you can unlock everything, too. Boing. Boing. Hey, I said boing. Boing. Oh.
Oh, I missed!
There's a thing down there.
Oh, waterways. This leads to the waterways. Doop a dibba dibba dip boop. Doop a dibba dibba doop doop. Doop a dibba dibba doop doop. Doop a dibba doop doop.
Boing. Bump. Meow.
That was a unshortcut. Doop a dibba dibba doop. Doop doop.
Yeah, Izzy only seems to know my cell phone number despite the fact that I've phoned my house phone number numerous times, so I might have to go over and look at the phone.
It hasn't rang. Really?
My phone's on vibrate.
Oh! That's not good. That's good. Sort of.
That's good. It means you'll have to babysit. Sort of.
No. down! Aww. Oh. Jared! Oh boy. It's that time again. You're really getting the hang of this. Just remember the things I showed you. Toriel? Have all my physics. Riveting commentary. Oh, hi.
Still streaming?
Yeah. Super win the game. What? You played it?
No. Oh, hi. Do you have any people on the stream?
There has been a guy. Oh, I'm glad I have a skeleton key or that would suck. We answered her a while ago. Yeah, we answered that. Oh. I have no idea where I'm. Do you see tails on the way your way up?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah? All right. Wait, what? Curiouser and curiouser?
Hello. They said hello.
Oh, hi! Hey there, guy! What's up? Tails is AFK at the moment. I'm not sure where he went, but he'll be back, I'm sure. Oh, I found a heart! Oh, that was bad playing. Oh, I need to... I can do this if I try, actually. If I try! Ow. Okay, I'm gonna try now, actually. Well, I found a... I got a heart. I found a heart.
You found heart.
I have no idea. Oh, that must be what it is. Yeah. I found a heart, so it says I have one out of... It says I have one. So yeah, it must be what they are. Oh, that was out of the way. And our viewer is chatting. Hello. Tails says hello. I don't know what he's doing right now. My next upgrade, it has to be the one that makes me immune to lava. Or spikes.
Or spike lava.
No.
Hi, I am hanging up laundry.
Ugh, made it.
Whew. How are you?
Oh. Kinda hungry. I'm kinda hungry. You? Huh, so now where do I need to go? Fortune tellers, maybe. Ah.
Oh, yay.
So what are you thinking about for dinner? I was asking our viewer! Oh, sorry. Should be a fortune teller in this weird city. Nope. Collect the... Someone in the Stemmons community knows the way. Be persistent. I don't even know what the, I don't know what that is.
There's charity miles.
Oh, I need to charge my phone.
And rescue walk.
Oops.
I need to charge my phone.
And I'm back! Need to find the Stemmons community. Could it be you? Why, yes it is! The first place you've been to that had nothing useful in it. Oh yeah, Waterway's entrance. Okay. You must know. Oh, southeast, west, north, north, underground. I found the underground one. So there are two to the north.
Oh, southeast, west, north, north, underground.
Is there one in Death Mountain? I hope not. Death Mountain sucks. Pointless gem. Search the snowstorm fruitlessly. Oh, found the secret. Stay warm. Oh, well, there's another piece. Okay. Probably one in Death Mountain, then.
Oh, well, there's another piece,
Yeah, I need to be lava proof to get that one. What's up?
I didn't say anything.
Oh. So there should be one in each of the cardinal directions now. Let's look to the west. This place seems nice and toxic. Aha! Oh, and full of spikes. Definitely something down here. A gem. Something up there, too. But how to get up there?
Something up there, too.
That's weird. What do you guys have to say? Does anyone have anything to say about it? With stupid faces.
That's the most legitimate use of that particular claim that I've ever heard.
They drew a very stupid face. That was great.
Stupid faces. Some of them are not so stupid faced, though, and they're pretty amazing.
It's funny, the only part of that conversation that was heard on the stream is with stupid faces.
Alright, I can buy keys from you still. I don't know why I would. Oh no. People here just talk about the evil.
I'm you from the evil future!
Oh, I see death water here. But I'm too big. How do I get... Oh, no luck in the east. In the west. Try the south then, in the desert land. Not sure I'd have that would help here, but maybe I'll have something. Well, let's get lost in the desert, I guess. Oh. That all there is to it. Yeah! Used to be a coal pit, now it's a water ride. Pretty weird. There's something up there, if I had a way of going upward. And I do! And it's just a gem. Just shinies. But you gotta do it.
They always stay out of line.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's just a gem. Sometimes I wanna just chill and live, but I am the protector of the emotions.
No, you're not.
But Hunted P is. Not Knuckles, just Hunted P. That's your boy Knuckles.
Ugh, Lave! It's always with the Lave! I am so disappointed.
In what?
Oh, just the lava everywhere. Oh, what's this? A leap of faith is needed in Great Hall. Where is Great Hall? Mostly Zelda 2. Oh, I see what I need to do. Do I?
And I hate the aesthetic, or I love the aesthetics, he hates the aesthetics.
I did hate them. I don't now. Oh no, I missed.
Yeah.
Where? So what do they have, Rolling Gnome? I feel I'm not alone to blame for that. Yeah, well... Do you have any old stuff? You've got... No, there doesn't seem to be anything here. I don't understand. Where's Great Hall? Great Hall.
Probably just south of Mexico. All of it.
Where's Great Hall? Great Hall.
Great Hall.
Muhammad.
Is it you?
No. Who's Muhammad?
Me. Yeah. Is that your favorite?
Yes,
I knew it. Well, I knew it with his help.
I kind of... You give me a tip.
Exactly. It was our combined knowledge. I said it was the innocent one. You knew who the innocent one was.
Exactly.
He has an Ammonite. Can I has?
No. You cannot have the great healers.
I don't want it. All three.
I have.
That's not an Eevee evolution.
Yes, it is.
Okay.
So what do I do with all this paper?
Eat it. Wait, did he?
I said eat it.
So did I.
That's not Eevee.
It's been decided.
It's the proper thing to do. Be a good guest. And eat your paper. Me too.
I have a weeping
bell. Me too. Me too. I have Dodrio. I didn't either. I just found a Dodrio. It's a kitty. No, I can't. I think this is where we're going to cut the stream.
Why are you confused?
Well, partially because you left.
Me?
Mm-hmm.
Sounds like a terrible idea.
And I'm stuck. I can only find two of the hearts.
Like I said, you are confused. Well, that's a game.
Oh, my... I think we should get something to eat while we're out and about if we're going early. I'm sure we can find something.
And I'm stuck with all of our money that all three of us have.